Not less than 167 Nigerians have been arrested for alleged computer-related frauds by the Joint Operation of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, and the Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI. EFCC Director of Operations, Mohammed Abba, said the suspects were arrested barely 1 month after the Operation Rewired collaboration was launched. Speaking at a joint press briefing by both agencies in Lagos on Tuesday, Abba said the sum of $169,850, as well as a sum of $92 million for exotic cars and landed properties in Abuja and Lagos have been recovered. Abba explained that the three-week EFCC FBI Operation Rewired was designed to intercept and interrupt the global network of internet fraudsters.
The collaborative Operation Rewired, coordinated by the EFCC in Nigeria, as an impetus to our sustained operation on perpetrators of various computer-related frauds, have resulted in the arrest of 167 Nigerians for alleged computer-related frauds. We have also recovered from the arrested fraudsters the sum of $169,850, as well as the sum of 92 million naira. Four exotic cars, plots of land in choice areas in Lagos, and a property in Abuja were also recovered during the EFCC-FBI collaborative operations. The suspected fraudsters arrested in the course of this operation will be prosecuted accordingly.